When editing an image in PicsArt application, sometimes we need to add text to serve as additional information. In PicsArt application, there are many font choices that can be used, and we can also add a collection of fonts obtained from external sources. To find fonts, we can get them on sites that provide fonts that can be downloaded for free. The website I frequently visit to download fonts is dafont.com. From this site, we can search for font types based on the theme of the font and may be used free of charge with their respective terms and conditions. For example, I will download one font. After the font is successfully downloaded, search for the font file via File Manager. If it's found, first extract the zip file. So that the files are neatly organized and easy to find, just copy or move the font file. On internal storage, look for the PicsArt folder. After entering the PicsArt folder, select the Fonts folder. If it's not there, just create a new folder and name it Fonts. Return to PicsArt application. In the Font option, select My Font. After that, select Add Fonts at the top right. Then select Add Fonts again. Then look for the font with the format .ttf. Which was moved to the PicsArt folder. Select the font according to the name of the font that was downloaded earlier. Now the font has entered the PicsArt app and can be used. That's how to add new fonts to the PicsArt app. And thanks for watching.